I look so tired. Oh my God. Anyways, good morning, you guys. Hair is getting everywhere. I need my hairbrush. Yeah, so I was getting ready to do a little haul video to show you guys what clothes I bought and stuff like that, and some stuff that I got from Bath and Body Works. And then, oh shoot, I forgot the bag. And there's the elevator. Otherwise, we're gonna have to wait. So yeah, I'm supposed to be returning my shirt to Old Navy because when I was taking the stuff out, when I was taking the stuff out to show you guys, I realized I got the wrong size top. So because I need it, what's going on with my part? Because I need it for tomorrow, I'm just rushing out to Old Navy to exchange it. So I don't know. I'll be back, you guys. I'm gonna get in the car. I guess I will show you guys what I have on when I get to Old Navy. Okay, bye. Okay, you guys, right now I'm like so irritated because you know when things just aren't going right, they're not going your way. The outfit that I had planned for my son's graduation, I was getting ready and my foundation spilled all over my freaking shirt. This is the color that I was going for. Now I'm stuck wearing this. It's like, okay, but this is not what I had planned. This is not what I had envisioned, and now I'm running late. My makeup is not going good. My hair is not going good, and I'm like running late. Graduation starts in 15 minutes, so that's my life. Anyways, I'll come back to you guys. Bye. Okay, so I'm here. Graduation starts in 4 minutes. This is what I'm wearing. What? In what bag? Yeah, so cold shoulder shirt, skirt. Not really happy with what I have on, but when you're rushing, that's what happens. You spill makeup all over your freaking outfit and you don't have a backup plan. So I'll come back to you guys when I'm inside. Like I said, the ceremony starts in like 2 minutes and I'm just walking in. Alright, be back. Okay, hold this. So I'm here and I have to sit at the back because it is completely full. So this is my makeup. I'm not really feeling it. I'll show you how full it is. Okay, you guys, so guess what? Right now I'm highly irritated. I don't know if you can see in my back corner, my back right hand, left hand corner, there's a lady with kids, and on the invitation it specifically says do not bring kids. So I did not bring Justin and Lene to their brother's graduation, yet there's kids here. Can you imagine how highly pissed off I am? Anyway, ceremony starting. I'll be back. So you guys, he's the second one behind the girl in the red dress.
Girl, I don't always reply.
See why you guys can't have kids that go to school in the hood? Do you hear my music in the background? Why am I listening to Flo Rida, like, at the graduation during a ceremony? Like, this is just ghetto. Right here. Okay, you guys, so graduation is done, finally. It was so crowded in there, it was ridiculous. Anyways, one down, one to go. I have Justin's graduation tomorrow, so I'll see you guys then. Good morning, you guys. So this is day two of my kids' graduation. Today I'm not as flustered. I'm actually on time. I'm feeling my makeup a little bit more. Do not have on lashes again. It's like 8:45 in the morning. I do not feel the need to put on lashes this early in the morning, and it's just an elementary school graduation. It's nothing too like formal, too casual. Well, no, nothing too formal. It's just more like casual. So I didn't want to overdo it, like, so whatever. Anyways, I guess I'll come back to you guys when I get to the graduation. So see you in a bit. So this is what Lene is wearing. Do a spin. Slowly. Well, not that slow. Hurry up. Yes, I'm already recording you. Too late. Over here.
Janoia Campbell. Kirtana.
The award goes to a student who matured and grew as an individual. He worked extremely hard, usually staying in nutrition breaks to learn unfamiliar concepts or units he found a little bit challenging. This individual consistently worked on bettering themselves each and every day in terms of being a citizen here at Garfield. He got involved in PALS for the first time. He was involved in all sports endeavors to ensure he was
Justin.
Final year at our school. So, the second award goes to Justin Blake. Graduation is finished, guys.
I have
show them your award.
Daddy, I
Did you put up here for yourself too?
So,
are you vlogging?
I guess, yes, I'm vlogging.
Why?
Why can't I vlog? No.
Why not?
Because you don't want to be. You want to be? Mm-hmm. Say hey.
Hey.
Say what's up, YouTube?
No, YouTube.
Anyways, you guys.
So,
be right back. School's out. All the graduations are done. I can go home and have some peace now. Well, as much peace as I can get for the summer with the kids being home. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed these 2 days with me and my family. Thank you so much for watching. Take care until the next one. Bye.